What's up, going on, everybody? Today I'm going to talk to you about some of my camera gear I have when I go and self-film. So we're just going to jump right into it, and I'll probably leave the prices down below. So we're going to start off with the secondary camera that I use, my smaller camera where I can, you know, throw it in my backpack or vlog it. If I don't want to bring the big girl here, which is the 70D, but this is a Sony A6000. Good camera, but I'm not a big fan because of the screen. It doesn't flip out, and that's what I like about my 70D. Battery, it lasts longer. I would say these are probably equal battery. Wish they were longer, like GoPro. Sony A6000, And then what we have here is my main camera, what I use all the time. This is a Canon 70D on top with a Rode video mic. But I have the 18-135 lens on here, which gives me a closer look. I used to use an 18-55, but realized, you know, that's not really enough to zoom in and get those good shots. So I have this camera. This is my main camera all the time. But this is my go-to camera, my Canon 70D. It's my go-to. I carry it everywhere with me, even though it's huge. Let's move on to the GoPros. So we have this GoPro for a different angle, obviously, and I usually like to put this on my hat when I'm walking to the tree stand or when I'm doing some driving, maybe a little bit of B-roll or whatever. But got this GoPro here. That's the entry level. It's a pretty cheap camera, that's why I got it. And then I have a GoPro 4 Silver, which it's like $300, I believe. But as you can see, I put it on my stabilizer with a shotgun barrel mount, and it works perfect. The only downside is when you do shoot, the vibrations from when you shoot, it really doesn't, it's not very clear. So I'm gonna have to figure that out, maybe find a different mount or not even go with it. But yeah, you got the GoPro. And the last GoPro, we have a Hero 5, I believe. So I really like this little setup here because I could put it on my stand. I could hook it to branches or whatever. I used to use this until it broke on me, but if the branch option is not available, then I'll go ahead and screw this above my head. So when I'm aiming down, towards the deer, I can get that full view. And if I miss it with my camera, then I'll pick it up with the overhead GoPro. So this mount is really nice, and then it broke, but you can screw it into the tree if the branch option is not available. It broke, I'm gonna have to pick up a new one. Moving on, we have our camera arm here. You can see I wrapped it with, not sure what it is. It's like some type of fabric tape, but this is a Hawk camera arm. It does the job, but I made I made one little tweak to it. It used to have a ratchet strap, but I took one of these Lone Wolf straps, and it's just a cinch down, because you guys know the ratchet straps are freaking loud and you don't want to scare anything off. So this works pretty good. The strap doesn't go as tight as you would always want it, so you're gonna have to use this little screw thing to tighten it up a bit. It's got a level on it, so it's pretty convenient. But the head is super smooth. It's got a super smooth movement to it. I really like it. Looking at getting a fourth arrow, the price is just kind of outrageous. They have a carbon fiber one that I really like, so maybe might be picking that up soon. You can get that at Amazon.com. That's where I got that one. I'm sure you can get it on eBay or whatever, but I got it for either $65 to $85. Not sure if they have them in stock anymore. This was just to give you some type of idea of how I self-film my hunts. One other thing that I want to talk about is this charger. I use this for my phone when I'm in the tree stand or the GoPros. This is kind of a must. This lasts like all day, like an all day sit, even longer actually, like a day and a half it'll last. So that's another good thing to have if you're self-filming. But yeah guys, that's pretty much it. This is my quick video for today. If you would, just go ahead, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button. Follow me on all my social media accounts. It'll all be in the description below. All the pricings for everything will be in the description and where I got them, where you can pick them up if I can find the links and everything. So yeah, I hope you guys liked it, and we'll see you guys next time on another video.